This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Time styled within the magazine as Time is an American weekly news magazine published in New York City. It was founded in 1923 and for decades was dominated by Henry Luce, who built a highly profitable stable of magazines. A European edition, Time Europe, formerly known as Time Atlantic, is published in London and also covers the Middle East, Africa and, since 2003, Latin America. An Asian edition, Time Asia, is based in Hong Kong. The South Pacific edition, which covers Australia, New Zealand and the Pacific Islands, is based in Sydney, Australia. In December 2008, Time discontinued publishing a Canadian Advertiser edition. Time has the world's largest circulation for a weekly news magazine, and has a readership of 26 million, 20 million of which are based in the United States as of 2012. It had a circulation of 33 million, making it the 11th most circulated magazine in the United States reception room circuit, and the second most circulated weekly behind People as of 2015. Its circulation was 3,036,602. Richard Stengel was the managing editor from May 2006 to October 2013, when he joined the U.S. State Department. Nancy Gibbs has been the managing editor since October 2013. Contents 1 History 2 Circulation 3 Style 4 Special Editions 41 Person of the Year 42 Time 143 Red X Covers 5 Time for Kids 6 Time Lightbox 7 Staff 71 Editors 72 Managing Editors 73 Notable Contributors 8 See also 9 References 10 Bibliography 11 External Links History The first issue of Time March 3, 1923, featuring Speaker Joseph G. Cannon. Time magazine was created in 1923 by Britton Haddon and Henry Luce, making it the first weekly news magazine in the United States. The two had previously worked together as chairman and managing editor respectively of the Yale Daily News. They first called the proposed magazine Facts. They wanted to emphasize brevity, so that a busy man could read it in an hour. They changed the name to Time and used the slogan Take Time, It's Brief. Haddon was considered carefree and liked to tease Luce and saw Time as important but also fun, which accounted for its heavy coverage of celebrities including politicians, the entertainment industry, and pop culture. Criticized as too light for serious news, it set out to tell the news through people, and for many decades the magazine's cover depicted a single person. More recently, Time has incorporated People of the Year issues, which grew in popularity over the years. Notable mentions of them were Barack Obama, Steve Jobs, Mate Turk, etc. The first issue of Time was published on March 3, 1923, featuring Joseph G. Cannon, the retired Speaker of the House of Representatives. On its cover, a facsimile reprint of issue number 1, including all of the articles and advertisements contained in the original, was included with copies of the February 28, 1938 issue as a commemoration of the magazine's 15th anniversary. The cover price was 15 equivalent to $209 today. On Haddon's death in 1929, Luce became the dominant man at Time and a major figure in the history of 20th century media. According to Time Inc., The Intimate History of a Publishing Enterprise 1972-2004 by Robert Elson, Roy Edward Larson was to play a role second only to Luce's in the development of Time Inc. In his book, The March of Time, 1935-1951, Raymond Fielding also noted that Larson was originally circulation manager and then general manager of Time, later publisher of Life, for many years president of Time Inc., and in the long history of the corporation the most influential and important figure after Luce. Around the time they were raising $100,000 from wealthy Yale alumni like Henry P. Davison, partner of J.P. Morgan. It had been yielding him a yearly dividend of more than $24 million. According to Curtis Prendergast's The World of Time Inc., The Intimate History of a Changing Enterprise 1957-1983, the Larson family's Time stock was worth around $80 million during the 1960s, and Roy Larson was both a Time Inc. director and the chairman of its executive committee, later serving as Time's vice chairman of the board until the middle of 1979. According to the September 10, 1979 issue of The New York Times, Mr. Larson was the only employee in the company's history given an exemption from its policy of mandatory retirement at age 65. After Time magazine began publishing its weekly issues in March 1923, Roy Larson was able to increase its circulation by utilizing U.S. radio and movie theaters around the world. It often promoted both Time magazine and U.S. political and corporate interests according to the March of Time. As early as 1924, Larson had brought Time into the infant radio business with the broadcast of a 15-minute sustaining quiz show entitled Pop Question, which survived until 1925. Then, in 1928, Larson undertook the weekly broadcast of a 10-minute program series of brief news summaries, drawn from current issues of Time magazine, which was originally broadcast over 33 stations throughout the United States. Larson next arranged for a 30-minute radio program, The March of Time, to be broadcast over CBS, beginning on March 6, 1931 each week. The program presented a dramatization of the week's news for its listeners, thus Time magazine itself was brought to the attention of millions. Previously unaware of its existence, according to Time Inc., the intimate history of a publishing enterprise 1923-1941, leading to an increased circulation of the magazine during the 1930s between 1931 and 1937, Larson's The March of Time radio program was broadcast over CBS radio, and between 1937 and 1945 it was broadcast over NBC radio. Mixing content from a range of Time Warner publications based on the readers' preferences, the new magazine met with a poor reception, with criticism that its focus was too broad to be truly personal. The magazine has an online archive with the unformatted text for every article published. The articles are indexed and were converted from scanned images using optical character recognition technology. There are still minor errors in the text that are remnants of the conversion into digital format. Time Inc. and Apple have come to an agreement wherein U.S. subscribers to Time will be able to read the iPad versions for free, at least until the two companies sort out a viable digital subscription model in January 2013. Time Inc. announced that it would cut nearly 500 jobs, roughly 6% of its 8,000 staff worldwide. Although Time magazine has maintained high sales, its ad pages have declined significantly over time. Also in January 2013, Time Inc. named Martha Nelson as the first female editor-in-chief of its magazine division. In September 2013, Nancy Gibbs was named as the first female managing editor of Time magazine circulation. Time magazine paid circulation by year. Year 1997, 1998, 1999, 2000, 2001, 2002, 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006, 2007, 2008, 2009. Circulation millions. 42, 41, 41. 41 41 41 41 40 40 41 34 34 34 During the second half of 2009, the magazine saw a 349% decline in newsstand sales. During the first half of 2010, there was another decline of at least one-third in Time magazine sales. In the second half of 2010, Time magazine newsstand sales declined by about 12% to just over 79,000 copies per week as of 2012. It has a circulation of 33 million, making it the 11th most circulated magazine in the United States, and the second most circulated weekly behind People as of 2014. Its circulation was 3,286,467. Style Time initially possessed a distinctive writing style, making regular use of inverted sentences. This was parodied in 1936 by Walcott Gibbs in The New Yorker. Backward ran sentences until reeled the mind where it all will end, knows God. Until the mid-1970s, Time had a weekly section called Listings, which contained capsule summaries and or reviews of then current significant films, plays, musicals, television programs, and literary bestsellers similar to The New Yorker's current events section. Time is also known for its signature red border. First introduced in 1927, the iconic red border was homagged or satirized by Seattle's The Stranger newspaper. In 2010, the border has only been changed four times since 1927. The issue, released shortly after the September 11th attacks on the United States, featured a black border to symbolize mourning. However, this edition was a special extra edition published quickly for the breaking news of the event. The next regularly scheduled issue contained the red border additionally. The April 28, 2008 Earth Day issue, dedicated to environmental issues, contained a green border border. The next change in border was in the September 19, 2011 issue, commemorating the 10th anniversary of September 11th attacks with a metallic silver border. The most recent change again with a silver border was in the December 31, 2012 issue, noting Barack Obama's selection as Person of the Year in 2007. Time engineered a style overhaul of the magazine among other changes. The magazine reduced the red cover border in order to promote featured stories, enlarged column titles. Reduced the number of featured stories, increased white space around articles, and accompanied opinion pieces with photographs of the writers. The changes have met both criticism and praise. Special editions Person of the Year main article, Time Person of the Year. Time's most famous feature throughout its history has been the annual Person of the Year, formerly Man of the Year, cover story, in which Time recognizes the individual or group of individuals who have had the biggest impact on news headlines over the past 12 months. The distinction is supposed to go to the person who, for good or ill, has most affected the course of the year. It is therefore not necessarily an honor or a reward. In the past, such figures as Adolf Hitler and Joseph Stalin have been Man of the Year. In 2006, the Person of the Year was designated as you, a move that was met with split reviews. Some thought the concept was creative, others wanted an actual Person of the Year. Editors Pepper and Timmer reflected that, if it had been a mistake, we're only going to make it once. Time 100 main article, Time 100. In recent years, Time has assembled an annual list of the 100 most influential people of the year. Originally, they had made a list of the 100 most influential people of the 20th century. These issues usually have the front cover filled with pictures of people from the list and devote a substantial amount of space within the magazine to the 100 articles about each person on the list. There have, in some cases, been over 100 people. When two people have made the list together, sharing one spot, the magazine also compiled all-time 100 best novels and all-time 100 best movies lists in 2005, the 100 best TV shows of all time in 2007, and all-time 100 fashion icons in 2012. In February 2016, Time included the British and male author Evelyn Waugh on its 100 most read female writers in college classes list. He was 97th on the list, which created much media attention and concerns about the level of basic education among the magazine's staff. Time later issued a retraction in a BBC interview with Justin Webb. Professor Valentine Cunningham of Corpus Christi College, Oxford, described the mistake as a piece of profound ignorance on the part of Time magazine. Red X covers Time magazine. Red X covers, from left to right, Adolf Hitler, Saddam Hussein, Abu Musab al-Zarqawi, and Osama bin Laden. During its history, for four non-consecutive occasions, Time has released a special issue with a cover showing an X scrawled over the face of a man or a national symbol. The first Time magazine with a red X cover was released on May 7, 1945, showing a red X over Adolf Hitler's face. The second X cover was released more than 3 months later on August 20, 1945, with a black X. To date, the magazine's only such use of a black X covering the flag of Japan, representing the recent surrender of Japan and which signaled the end of World War II. 58 years later, on April 21, 2003, Time released its another Red X cover issue with a Red X over Saddam Hussein's face. 2 weeks after the invasion, yet another Red X cover. Time magazine was released June 13, 2006, following the death of Abu Musab al-Zarqawi in a U.S. airstrike in Iraq. The most recent Red X cover. Time magazine was released May 2011 after the death of Osama bin Laden. Time for Kids main article, Time for Kids. Time for Kids is a division magazine of Time that is especially published for children and is mainly distributed in classrooms. TFK contains some national news, a cartoon of the week, and a variety of articles concerning popular culture. An annual issue concerning the environment is distributed near the end of the U.S. school term. The publication rarely exceeds 10 pages front and back. It is used in many libraries. Time Lightbox. Time Lightbox is a photography blog created and curated by Time's photo department that was launched in 2011. Indiana 2011, Life picked Lightbox for its photo blog awards. Staff editors Britton Haddon 1923-1929, Henry Luce 1929-1949, T.S. Matthews 1949-1953. Managing editors Managing editor Editor from editor to T.S. Matthews 1943-1949, Roy Alexander 1949-1960. Otto Furbringer 1960-1968, Henry Grunwald 1968-1977, Ray Cave 1979-1985, Jason McManus 1985-1987, Henry Muller 1987-1993, James R. Gaines 1993-1995. Walter Isaacson 1996-2001, Jim Kelly 2001-2005, Richard Stengel 2006-2013, Nancy Gibbs 2013. Present notable contributors: Arvind Adiga, Time correspondent for 3 years, winner of the 2008 Man Booker Prize for fiction; James Agee, book and movie editor for Time; Ann Blackman, deputy news chief in Washington; Ian Bremmer, current editor at large; Margaret Carlson, the first female columnist for Time; Whitaker Chambers, Time employee from 1939 to 1948, ending as senior editor and then special; Richard Corliss, film critic for the magazine since 1980; Brad Darick, film critic; Nigel Dennis, drama critic; John Gregory Dunn, reporter, later author and screenwriter; Peter Economy, author and editor; Alexander Elliott, art editor from 1945 to 1961, author of 18 books on art, mythology, and history, including 300 Years of American Painting, published by Time Life Books; Dean E. Fisher, reporter and editor, 1964-81, Nancy Gibbs, essayist and editor at large, has written more than 100 Time cover stories; Lev Grossman, writes primarily about books for the magazine; Dina Guzder, a human rights journalist and author; Jerry Bernard Hannafin, award-winning chief aerospace correspondent for 4 decades, as well as specialist on Latin America, and licensed pilot; Wilder Hobson, reporter in 1930s and 40s. Robert Hughes, Time's long-tenured art critic; Pico Iyer, essayist and novelist, essayist for Time since 1986; Alvin M. Josephy Jr., photo editor 1952-60, also a historian and Hollywood screenwriter; Weldon Keyes, critic; Joe Klein, author Primary Colors and a Time columnist who wrote the In the Arena column; Louis Cronenberger, drama critic 1938-1961, André Laguerre, Paris bureau chief 1948-1956, London bureau chief 1951-1956, also wrote about sports for Time, later longtime managing editor of Sports Illustrated; Nathaniel Land, author, filmmaker, and former creative director of Time; Will Lang Jr. 1936-1968, Time Life International; Marshall Loeb, writer and editor from 1956 through 1980; John Moody, Vatican and Rome correspondent 1986 through 1996; Jim Murray, West Coast correspondent 1948-1955; Lance Morrow, backpage essayist from 1976 through 2000; Richard Schickel, film critic from 1965 through 2010; Michael Schumann, author and journalist who specializes in Asian economics, politics and history, currently the Asia business correspondent for Time magazine based in Hong Kong; Hugh Seide, political reporter and columnist, beginning in 1957; Donald L. Bartlett and James B. Steele, investigative reporters who won 2 national magazine awards while at Time; Joel Stein, columnist who wrote the Joel Chapter 100 just after Time magazine's most influential issue in 2006; Calvin Trillin, food writer, was a reporter for Time from 1960-63; David Von Drell, current editor at large; Lasantha Wickramatunj, journalist; Robert Wright, contributing editor; Fareed Zakaria, current editor at large; see also United States Portal; Heroes of the Environment; list of people on the cover of Time magazine; The Thriving Cult of Greed and Power, 1991 article about Scientology, by Richard Behar, which received the Gerald Loeb Award; references Carrot ABC Consumer Magazines. Alliance for Audited Media retrieved October 6, 2016. Apple Online NewsJCOM retrieved 26 January 2014. Mean it has a new business model as well. Bloomberg Businessweek Bloomberg LP retrieved 22 August 2012. Carrot Time Magazine correction, Evelyn Waugh was not a woman. Carrot Gustini, Ray May 2, 2011, A Brief History of Time Magazine's X Covers. The Wire. Bibliography. Bauman, James L. Henry R. Luce and the Business of Journalism. Business. External links. Wikisource has original works on the topic. Time Magazine. Wikimedia Commons has media related to Time Magazine. Official website. Time Archive. Entertainment Weekly. Essence Executive Travel Food. Time. Time for Kids. Travel Leisure. Zojane. Time Inc. UK. Amateur Gardening. Amateur Photographer. Anglers Mail. Chat. Country Homes. Marie Claire UK Mousebreaker NME Now Pick Me Up Rugby World Shooting Times Soaplife Sporting Gun Superyacht Business Superyacht World The Field Shooting Gazette TV. What's on TV Woman Woman's Own Woman's Weekly Yachting World World Soccer Other Cozy Maghound Oxmoor House Sports Illustrated TV Asia 50-50 Joint Venture with ASN Sunset Books Synapse Group Viant MySpace VE Major English Language Current Affairs and Culture Magazines. Australia Australian Book Review Griffith Review Meanjin The Monthly New Internationalist Australia News Weekly Overland Quadrant Southerly Bangladesh Dhaka Courier Forum The Star Belgium The Bulletin E, Sharp U Observer. Canada Alberta Views Canadian Dimension Literary Review of Canada Maclean's Mesa Nouve Paras This Magazine The Tai The Walrus China Beijing Review Ethiopia Capital Ethiopia Ethiopian Review Hong Kong AsiaWeek Asia Sentinel. India Frontline India Today Open Outlook Tehelka The Week Ireland 4th The Phoenix Village Israel The Jerusalem Report New Zealand Investigate New Zealand Listener North Herald Newsline South Africa Amandla Syria Forward Magazine United Kingdom General The Big Issue The Drought The Economist FT Magazine The Guardian Weekly The Middle East in London Monocle New African New Internationalist The Oldie Private Eye The Sunday Times Magazine The Week Intellectual London Review of Books New Left Review Variant The Times Literary Supplement Political New Statesman Prospect The Spectator Intersect Standpoint United States General The Atlantic The Christian Science Monitor Foreign Policy Harper's Magazine Newsweek New York The New Yorker The New York Times Magazine Salon Slate Time U.S. News The American Conservative The American Interest The American Prospect The American Spectator Foreign Affairs Human Events Mother Jones The Nation The National Interest National Journal National Review The New Republic The Progressive Reason The Weekly Standard See also News Magazine V. E 50 Largest Magazines in the United States as of June 2016 AARP The Magazine AARP Bulletin AAA Living American Baby American Rifleman Better Homes and Gardens, Bon Appetit Cooking Light Cosmopolitan Costco Connection Country Living Entertainment Weekly ESPN The Magazine Every Day with Rachel Ray Family Circle Family Fun Food Network Magazine Game Informer Glamour Golf Digest Golf Magazine Good Housekeeping Guideposts InStyle Martha Stewart Living Men's Health Money National Geographic O, The Oprah Magazine Parents People Prevention Reader's Digest Real Simple Redbook Rolling Stone Self 17 Shape Smithsonian Southern Living Sports Illustrated Taste of Home The American Legion Magazine Time TV Guide Us Weekly WebMD The Magazine Woman's Day Women's Health v.